Like,
All I have is an
I
assault weapon and an ammo box. I feel like I'm pretty cement. He's
Alright,
got everything.
I'm at A. Anyone wants to go at A? Anyone?
Looks
we
like
have
everybody's
an A.
At A. I don't
nah,
think there is
anybody
in. Nah,
I think they're just spawning. Alright, we'll camp at
you
A.
Know,
Everyone camp
C,
at A. Just camp-
You know, I'm just saying, but C's only entrance is a bridge. Which is pretty good.
Wait. So are you saying C
oh,
is a good place to camp?
It's a better place than all the other places. And some of the C4 on the bridge, so...
So we go to C or A? Which one?
C. It's all bridge.
Alright, everyone go to C. Let's go to C.
Christ, the...
Oh, I teleport to B! Get
no!
Get boy back. Alright, I'm here. Alright, I'm at C. Oh, C is actually a good place. And I thought.
Yeah, I'm at C, no?
Really? Alright, let's defend, people. Let's use these barriers. Use these props. Use everything you've got.
There's a lot
to
of
defend.
Shit on the roof. We might need all the shit from the roof.
No.
Is there?
Wait. Yeah, there is a lot of stuff. Here, get up here. Somebody help me nail all these fucking things down, because there's like a lot of barricade stuff for the door over here.
Shut the fuck up, nigger.
Since there's like a lot of errors, I can't actually pick up anything, so that's the problem. So, yeah. Yeah?
There is a racist among us. I say we give him to the horde first.
Who?
Somebody help me, mate. No, can we? I don't know. Try and assure that the front door's open, because I kind of blocked off the top door.
Alright, I'm going to place a resupply box. Yep, resupply box is there.
Oh god, I'm locked out, aren't I? Oh, somebody make sure I can get- Oh, yeah, I can just-
Wait, just hold-
Yeah, I forgot about that. But I can't move, because the fucking thing's not in place.
I would nail that. Wait, we need to cover every entrance. Come on, cover every entrance. We have to lock
everything needs to get nailed the fuck down. There is nothing nailed.
Oh, who's got a hammer or a nail? Anyone? Like, seriously? This is not going to be a good place. We need to keep defending. Come on.
These
use
balls
everything
are
you can.
Get your shit.
Get
I was
props,
watching.
Everything. Alright, the good news is we got barriers, that's the good news.
We need to barricade up the windows as well.
Alright, barricade the windows, barricade the doors, everything. Alright, place an arsenal crate or a resupply box, come on. We need an arsenal crate. Someone have an arsenal crate?
I got
crate?
One of
Anyone?
Those. I got one of those things.
Alright, place it down,
place it. Okay, I'm putting
Leave
it right
there.
Here.
Alright.
Yeah.
Alright, good.
There's one of those.
Okay, keep. Alright, defensive position. Who budged all the props? Who went out?
How about we shut the fuck up?
Oh, that guy's an idiot. God.
Purple Owl's not very positive in the matter. I feel like he's gonna cause some bad morale among the group. Seems like a real sturdy loot.
Right.
Oh, he's running around out there. Oh.
Alright, come on, Since everything's showing error, like, the purple stuff, like, glitches everywhere, so...
Oh no, how do I teleport back? Somebody told me I could teleport back.
Get out of the pillar and press E again. On it.
Well, if you're pressing pillar, like, it means you're missing a texture.
I was meant to download the texture, but I don't know what to download, because I don't know what all this stuff is.
Just set the game to automatically download, and it just downloads all the shit you need.
You have to have the main core source games. If you don't have source games for Gary's mod, you're gonna miss textures. For sure.
Yeah.
Which means you have
to
Day of Defeat, Half-Life 2, and Half-Life 2 is not just one of the...
All you need to do is just have either Half-Life 2 or Counter-Strike Source. You're going to have all the source game.
Oh, so you have to have the actual game to, like, have this.
Just have it. I've learned that over the years. Should be fit.
No, it really is all that.
I know there's like a lot of errors, but I get used to it. I don't really
care. It is.
Yeah.
I've had too much hassle with not having. I mean, shit, if you even uninstall Day of Defeat, you start losing texture.
So, do you have to install the actual game? Like,
There are
patches
online that you can get for free.
Oh, God's sake.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
God, like, it's easy just to have the game to install it. Like, you could manually reinstall it, like, install the textures to the garage mode, but it's much easier just to buy the game and just install it through Steam.
You know, yeah, I know, I'm just saying, we're really fucked at the moment because nobody's nailing a fucking thing down.
Oh my God! Beloved, someone barricade!
Does anyone
have
a hammer?
Some people are doing their jobs, but some people are just being used
nobody
by-
Nobody has shit.
Like, this random guy is carrying a hook for no reason and he's just doing anything.
Hey, I don't have a
thing. He's supposed to be at sea.
We're absolutely screwed. It's because no one's using any prop to defend. At least we barricaded the windows, but the doors. Someone can buy on the doors. We're gonna be
I want a hammer and a
screwed.
Tap and die. Do you know where a hammer and a tap and die? Nail it, dude. Move it, damn it.
Alright, this prop is stuck, apparently.
Okay, I got the vending machine working. Somebody nail that shit down.
Someone nail it!
No, jackass, quit moving it! You son of a bitch!
Move it! Alright, someone nail this
prop! Somebody nail that shit down.
Retard
alert, class! Retard alert! Dude, somebody is still moving the prop as shittily as possible.
Oh wow, no one died. Yep.
We're absolutely Womble. Screwed.
Yeah, we're bone.
Yeah, we're screwed at sea.
Don't put it out there, stupid asshats. It makes it easier for them to hit it without us being able to see them do it. This dick.
Who's
this
pushing
dick.
All the props out of the front door? I swear someone is.
Some ass.
Hold Z to go through, not, like, don't, oh my god.
We can't
god,
do that
dude.
When it's not nailed down.
Oh, for god's sake, someone nailed it down, whoever's got a hammer or a nail, come on.
What's this jackass, Dr. Lyman? Just go over it, for fuck's. Oh my god, he's still moving, what the fuck? Stop it, assholes.
What was that?
I heard that guy screaming. You're all a bunch of fucking idiots. That was a good one. yeah, we're bones. Not a fucking thing was nailed.
Alright, should we camp A instead? Still.
Well, all the props are here now. And we already have the roof situation set.
Yeah, I know, but I'm just talking about. Like, you know, since no one's nailing the two entrances. I know that one upstairs is safe, like, it's already barricaded, but the two doors are still, not nailed down yet.
You know, this crate isn't breakable right here, is it? Let's just stack right here. This is way more obstacle.
I think this is spawn killing.
Are they? Do they find the spawn?
Alright, if we get overruns, then, you know, we'll just go somewhere else.
Help! Yeah, it appears they are spawn cave.
Do we?
Alright, where is everyone?
Oh, that explains what happened. They fucking nailed down the spawn. The fuckers can't even get out. That certainly explains a lot. Yeah, there's just people over here spawn cave. Moron! Fucking moron! I am slaying him! Do not run for me. They have spawn protect. We're all with the spawn. They spawn from only one place. It's really easy to camp over here, bro.
Are you sure they
camp where are you guys?
At one place? I can't actually get through. I don't know why.
Guys, where are
you? I'm gonna teleport again. I'm going ahead to the... Well, who's that unknown person, apparently? Yeah! Alright, I have to be back because I have to go for my lunch. Where is everyone?
Told you, at the spawn.
Well, I'm going to camp at B, alright? So...
Dude, you don't have to camp. We're killing them at spawn. Did you hear that, everybody? Okay, call us. What are we gonna do?
Yeah, we're fucked.
We're perfectly fine. That guy's not. That guy is definitely...
Shit.
Moron.
What's the torrent button? I want to know. Did I hear somebody wants me? I can tell you how to do it. It won't be easy, but it can be. You underestimate the power of Solo. You don't even. Took a lot of infidels for me to get where I am. I've never been more Jewish than I've ever been in my life. You wouldn't even understand the game of the Jew. Yeah, none of us are over there. We're at the zombie spawn. No, the place where they spawn. Oh, Womble! Can I have a gun? I only have one gun. I have no need for my one gun. Is this you? Mark, gimme. Come on, gimme, Mark. There's one at C. I put my only one there. Oh, Oh, yep, we're broken through the the barricade. Everybody go for him. Spawn camp time. Look at the infidels! They fall like...
Where's the Arsenal crate, yeah?
It's at C.
Okay, thank
you. No prep.
The zombies are starting to snowball. The zombies are starting to snowball.
Oh. Okay. Whenever you... about the Istanbul. It's pretty good. Hey, what the hell is your character supposed to... Because I see you here, but I don't understand you. Okay, everybody back behind the barrier. It is...
You're all a bunch of fucking idiots!
Yeah, I just...
You know, there is a giant baby coming. I wouldn't want to... they are strong, but we do not have much of a chance here.
Do we have a medic?
We are so unprepared, the Discovery Channel would try to put it on their
I need healing jars and 28 HP.
Hey! Got a real sexy. Just like.
Take some ammo!
I wonder.
You know what? Here, come look at this picture. Tell me what you see on my picture. What is this? You, right there. What? Help.
He's going to fuck it.
Exactly. Do you see what I'm trying to get across the Well, I'm glad you're on board with the same pro- I need a medic. I'm about to die. Very badly. Anybody right here? Somebody wanna make me not. Come on. Don't be a dick. This is a very dangerous game we're playing with. Well, fine.
They've got a spawner up. A nest, rather.
Alright, about to die. Right here. Come on, pink. Pink, give me the help. Somebody needs to have help. People, don't let your neighborhood Kelly terrorists die. I'm down to 8. I need them. Any second, could use that medic now. Come on, need it. Yeah.
I find an arsenal by your medic one.
There, we ended up living. Seriously, somebody heal every. I got healed a little, but it's just. Oh, this is neat. All right. Oh. So what you're saying about the front barricade is we're fucked? Is that my proper understanding of it? Many undead infidel. guess this means we gotta get up there now, don't we? Yeah, everybody back behind the wall. Everybody's down. Muhammad, Jacob. Yeah, they all wanna die. Say? I don't know. I kinda like where we're at now. Oh, they got through the wall. Okay. Well, well, well. Let's escape. Can you believe we did it? We all over the shit.